हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू लर्निंग विद जियो स्निप्स। वी आर बैक विद अनदर वीडियो ट्यूटोरियल। टुडे आर फोकस विल बी हाउ यू कैन जस्ट टेक द डिफरेंस बिटवीन टू शेप फाइल विच आर ओवरलेइंग। दिस इज अनदर पार्ट ऑफ अ जियो प्रोसेसिंग टूल। सो व्हाट दे आर टू लेयर्स वी हैव एडेड हेयर। वन इज द उत्तराखंड शेप फाइल एंड द अदर इज अ पार्ट ऑफ इट, दैट इज द पिथौरागढ़ रीजन। वॉट इफ यू वॉन्ट टू जस्ट रिमूव दिस पर्टिकुलर रीजन फ्रॉम दिस होल शेप फाइल, just want this shape file without the Pithoragarh region, how you can perform that? We usually perform that using the difference operation. What you have to do basically, go to the vector and then click the geoprocessing tool option. In the geoprocessing tool you will have several options. We will select the option fourth, which is difference. Once you click that option, you will have a window appear which will ask you your input layer, that is the main layer, the overlay layer, which part you want to subtract, and the difference where you want to save your file. So for now our input layer is the Uttarakhand district shape file and our overlay layer is Pithoragarh region, and we are saving it to the default directory and just run the process and then close it. Now of all the layers, now you can see that we are having a layer which is excluding the region of Pithoragarh. Now that region has been subtracted from the whole region. So basically in difference you can perform it like that.